you, Jesus. A moment of prayer. God bless you as you join me. Thank you, Jesus. God bless you wherever you are watching me from. What a blessing to see you on board. Oh, thank you, Lord Jesus. The prayer has started. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. We love you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, what a maker we have in you. You're always available when we call.
Thank you.
Your name, Jesus.
You're always available anytime we call you. Oh, thank you. Glorious day. Blessed be God. La Basa. La Pasaham. You'll never leave us. You'll never disappoint us. My God. Thank you, Lord. Giving you glory. Hey! Masiri Basanti Baha, I worship you at all times. Love God this moment. Just love Him. If you come on the platform, love God. Begin to love Him. Begin to worship Him. Thank you, Spirit of God. Thank you, Lord. Just love God. Thank you, Lord. I love you, Lord. I declare my love to you this morning, this afternoon. That's it. And God is going to hear your cry this moment.
Any door we knock, you open. You're an incredible man.
Oh, Jesus.
Incredible.
Thank you for victory. 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 Blessed be the name. Thank you for victory. Thank you, Lord. You are incredible God. Let's see what we can do today. Thank you, Lord.
Incredible.
Oh, Jesus. I declare my love to you this morning, this afternoon. This evening, wherever, declare your love to Him. Say, I love you, Jesus. I declare my love to you. Lord, I love you. Thank you, Jesus. Mazuri Bantu. Thank you for the blood. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your grace. But for by your mercy, we are not consumed. Lord, we thank you. We worship you, Lord. Thank you for the grace. Because of your grace, we are not consumed. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Mashide Basande. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Le Basande. Lord, we thank you. We thank you for your mercy. We thank you for your grace. Thank you, Lord. None can be compared unto your holy name. You are seated in heaven. Hey, you've made us a footstool. Hey, Lord, we thank you. Lord, we give you glory. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Talk to God. Ita palabashinde. Talk to God. Labazindiba. Le palabashinde. Zorobante bereba. Le kabazadabasko. Mapante belebaha. Give it to him. Le payadabashinde. Le bazidibasko. Zerebante. Give it to him. Lift up your voice. Speak in the spirit. Lift up your voice. Makabalaba. Sente belebaso. Zerebantiriata. Le palabashinde. You are incredible God. Makabaya da Boska, Zerebante Baha, Le Pante Belebasa, Zerebante Breata. Well, love the Lord, seated in heaven, making the earth as your footstool. Lord, we thank you as your footstool. We give you glory. Give it to him this moment. Worship him, Lord. Worship the Lord. Le Bazereboska, Mapante Beleba, Intelebama, Zerebante, Resindele Mama, Zondobo. Blessed be the name. Le Palabama. Sendele Mama. Zerebante. Bantebreyata. Le Kabazanda. Just pray in the spirit. Use the prayer language. Ibantebele Masa. Le Pazandema. Thank you for testimony. Thank you for testimony. Thank you for testimony. Lift up your voice. Le Kabayadabosa. Palabazindiba. Le Tebele Maso. Zodobantebe. Sidebantebaha. Blessed be God. La Palabashindi. Le Pelebama, Zilebantiriante, Le Kobolobaba Shudebereba, Le Mama Zandama, Le Shindebere Mama, Zuriandalabama, Zodobante Breata, Le Kabayaraba, Le Pazande Breata, Le Tebelebashinde, Le Pazandeba, Worship you Lord, Worship you Lord, Worship you Lord, Worship you Lord, Worship you Lord. Le payadaba, le zidebante, le palabazindi, shidebante breyata, le kabazanda. We thank you, O God, for our life is hidden in Christ Jesus. Therefore, we give you glory, for our destiny is hidden in Christ Jesus. Therefore, we thank you. We thank you that you made us. We thank you that you created us. We thank you that you didn't make us like trees, but you made us human beings. Ah, Mashireba Sanda, to be the manifestation of God's power on the earth. Lord, we thank you. Lord, we give you glory. Lord, we give you glory. We give you praise. Mashireba San, Zerebante Breata. We've gathered here just to worship you and to magnify your name and to speak to you. Mashireba San, we lift our voice. Glory, glory. Imante Belebaha. Shirebanti Riata, Le Pazidebuska, Ma Palaba Shirebaska, Ma Palabantuba. Thank God for that victory. Thank God for that victory. That report is being cancelled. I worship the Lord, Ma Sandeba, for that door is open. Ma Zidebasko Briata, Le Shindebele Masunda, Imama, Lababa, Zideba. All challenges is being overruled. Thank God. Give God praise. Give him worship. Give him praise. Give him praise. Give him praise. Le Zideba, Palaba Shireba. Le papa zodebante bereba, le mama zadabante benevosha, le kapa palaba zedebante ba, glory glory, emante bereba, shudebante le mama zurianda, glory glory glory, worship you Lord, blessed be your holy name, le pasunda maha, le kopo shudebaska bere, ma palaba ba zedebante, blessed be the name, give it to him, le palaba shinte bereba, imama zandi mere mazundo brosha, le mama shinde bere mama zurianda. Le kotole baba zadabante le shente tele baba zulianda glory 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 le mama la basinde le pazile baska ma kala basinde le bazanda breyanti le kotole baba le shende le baba so zodobante breyata le kababa la baba le shende le mama zindi blessed be God le pala basinde le tepele basu zodobante riata ma kala bala mama Shire de baba rebo, shire de rabo sande, le palabala mama, imante de mama, zuriante de mama, shire baska brianta, le palabala mama, le palabashinde, blessed be God, give it to him, makabaya daba, le shinde de mama, zurianda, ma palabala mama, ziriba, le kotele mama, shinde de mama, zande mama, le kapaya daba, shinde ba, le pa in my destiny, makabaya daba, hey, palabashinde, le pa zodoboska, ziribanti riante, Le shindele mama ziriba in my destiny. Ikabaya da basinda. You are my daughter in my family. I declare that you are my God. We agree with Joshua, who says that he will serve the Lord with his family. Therefore, Lord, we dedicate our life as we are worshiping you. We declare unto you that you are the destiny of our life. You are the source of our destiny. You are my son, Debasa. Well, love you, Lord. Le kapala bashinde, le baba zire baska, ma pala babante, le pante breyata kaboska, zire bantiri andelema, le pala bala mama shinde, le tele mama zodo boska, ma pala mala mama, yinde le mama zuri anda, le koto le baba sante, le payada bashinde, tele baba zada bante kabante, bante bele mashinde bele mama, zodo bante bele mama laba, le kababa la baba zire banda, le tole baba shinde le mama zuri anda, le kabala baba zire Bante, hey, Kabaya da Bashin de Rebosca, Zodo Bante de Mamanda, Makalabala Baba, Shiribasco, Mante de Mama Jesus, Makabaya da Bantiba, Nibeliba Mala Mamala Mama Shinde de Rebo, Zodo Bantiba, Ekababala Baba, Zanda Mamalaba, Yedente de Babantuba, Zodo Bante de Mama, Ekabaya da Bazande Mama, Bamala Mama. Le shinde le bama zuriyande, le koto le bama ziribante, le kabaya da bale bama shinde le bish, ziribante le bama da, le kabala bala bama la bala bish, ziribante le bama la bama, le bala bama shinde le bama, le kabala bama, hallelujah, maya da basa, Jesus, shinde le bama sha, le kabala bama, deploy the blood of Jesus, cover yourself with the blood, deploy the blood. Because of the blood of Jesus, we are being forgiven. Because of the blood of Jesus, we are being redeemed. Because of the blood of Jesus, we've been sanctified. Because of the blood of Jesus, we have been cleansed. Lift up your voice. Deploy the blood. 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 We deploy the blood right now over our life. We deploy the blood over our destiny. We deploy the blood for our family. We deploy the blood for our children. Over them, we've been cleansed. We've been purged. We've been protected. We've been sealed by the blood. In the name of Jesus. Le shindere basa, zodo bantiriata, le kapapala basa, zire bantirian telema, le mamala mama zindi, le shindere mama zorianda, le kababala baba zandama, le shindere mama zorianda, le kotole baba zindiba, le shindere mama zoriata, le kapapa sandele, le pantebreyante kabasko, ma palabalaban. Intele mama shindele mama ikabala mama zuriande le shindele mama zuriande le kababa la baba zaraba le pala baba shiribaska ma pala baba tebelebo glory 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 the blood of Jesus over my ministry, the blood of Jesus over my house, the blood of Jesus over my job, over my enterprise. Lord, I deploy the blood. Le bashinde, the blood of Jesus. Mazudobo, le pantepele mama shinde, le kapala baziri anda. Deploy the blood. Deploy the blood. Let the blood cover the blood over your family. Cover the blood. Over your family, cover the blood, over your future, cover the blood right now. Let the blood of Jesus begin to speak in the name of Jesus. Let the blood speak, let the blood speak. Lift up your voice, Mashinde, Lepazide Baska, Mapalababan Tebedeba, Leshinde Bedebasanda. Anybody that can stand on his or her feet and begin to pray, you take charge for your destiny, you take charge for your future, you take charge, you control. Lift up your voice, speak in the spirit, cover the blood of Jesus, cover yourself with the blood. Let the blood speak for you. Today is 20th day of our Lord set us on fire. Lift up your voice, cover yourself in the blood. Let the blood. Le shede ba sinti ba ha. Le kapapala baba yante bele mama. Zede bante bele ba shinda. Le kabazanda mama. Show me the man who prays, and I'll show you that he has everything under his feet. Lift up your voice. Show me a woman who prays, and I'm telling that heaven will kiss the person. Lift up your voice. Ma shande le bazanda breyata. Le shande bele baba zede broska. Ma pala bala baba zede bante. Le shende le mama zede. Baskaba, Banto Briante Briante, La Palabashin de Basso, Zerebantirianta Cabasca, La Palabala Babalabo, Le Shente de Ribamazurianda, Le Capalabayande, Le Shante de Ribamazanta Malabacaba, Banco de Babashin de Zerebantirian Deva, Le Mamalababa Zidabasca, Le Shante Cabanta, in the name of Jesus, Le Cabayada Bashinde, Le Bazanda Briante. Right now, God is about to speak to you. Lift up your voice. Lord, set me on fire. Lord, release your fire on me. for miracle. Release your fire on me for breakthrough. Let me be a testimony in my generation. Let me be a testimony in my family. Lift up your voice. Lord, set me on fire so that I'll be a testimony in my generation. I'll be a testimony to my family. Lift up your voice. Let's begin to pray that Lord, set me on fire so that I'll be a testimony, so that I'll be a testimony to my generation. Le pashinde le bazide bantuba le mama zanda mama laba le shende le mama ziriande le mama le koto le baba zurianda le shande mama zanda mama pele bala baba la baba le shende pele mama zurianda le kapaya daba shande le zide bante prianda. Lord, set me on fire. Lord, set me on fire to be a testimony to my generation, to be a witness in my generation, to be a helper in my generation, to assist people in my generation. Lord, set me on fire. Lift up your voice. Le shante kaba zide bantiriante. E mama la baba ziriande le shende le mama so zodobante priyata le kabaya daba le palaba shende bele ma le baba zanda mama le shende bele mama zorianda le kapala baba shite kabaska ma palaba banta. Lord, set me on fire. Le paya daba shinde. Lord, set me on fire. Le palaba shinde le kabazande briyande le panto briyate le bazande bama. Let me affect my generation. Let me be useful in my generation. Therefore, Lord, set me on fire. Le shande kabaska mante Briante Kaboska, the Bazinde Briante, the Kapapa, the Baba Shinde, Lord, set me on fire. The Kabante Briata, the Bazande Briante, Zedebante Briata, the Kabayante. My nation is waiting for me. My family is waiting for me. People, my community is waiting for me. Lord, if you don't set me on fire, there is nothing I can do. I can never accomplish anything. Therefore, Lord, set me on fire. In Ephesians chapter 2, verse 10, Osiye Yenadia Oyoye, we are his workmanship created in Christ Jesus. Let me function the way you made me. Let me function the way you created me. Lord, set me on fire. Lift up your voice. Begin to pray. Lord, make me function. Let me function the way you created me. My original intent, my original existence. Let me be how you created me. Let me function the way you created me. Let me become what you made me. For I am his workmanship, created in Christ Jesus unto good works. Lord, I must perform good works. Lord, I must do good things. But Lord, if you don't set me on fire, I can never do anything, because man can never perceive. It takes only the spirit. But if you don't set me on fire, my spirit can never be ablaze. As I've come in your presence, Lord, there is one prayer that you set me on fire so that I can function well, so that I can do well, so that I can do well, so that I can do well, so that I can function well. What is the use of a phone if it cannot function well? Lord, I must affect my generation. Lord, I must affect my community. Lord, I must affect people around me. Set me on fire. Lift up your voice. Ma shanti pasa zede bante peneba le mama la baba zada banta le shanti pele baba zede baska ma pala bala baba shanti pele ba le bazande mama le kabaya ba le shanti pele mama zori anda zede bante pele yanti kabaska e bante pele ba mante le shanti pele mama zori anda le kabaya daba. Lift up your voice. E bante pele ba shanti kabasa zada bante pele yanti le kabaya dabaska. Ibante priyandi le shante kabaska. Set me on fire. Lord, 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 set me on fire. Le shante kabal zedebante priyata le baba zanda mama le shante pele bamanto le koto le bama zorianda le palaba shante kabasa zada bante priyata le shante pele bama zundo le palababa le palababa le palababa le shante kabaso zedebante priyata le kabante priyate le bazanda mama zada bante priyanta. Set me on fire, oh God. Set me on fire, oh God. Lord, set me on fire. Le shante kabang balabasa zodo bante priyati le bante bele mazindi le shante kabasa zada bante priyati le kabala baba le palaba shinde ba le bazende priyati le koto le mama zandi le shente le mama zorianda le mama la mama le kabaya daba sha le zande maska priyanti ma kabaya daba le bante priyanti. The next expectation of the creature are waiting for me. Therefore, set me on fire. The next expectation of the creature are waiting for me. I don't want to live without not fulfilling my assignment. I don't want to live without not fulfilling my destiny. Lord, set me on fire. Lord, set me on fire. Many people die without not fulfilling their destiny. Many people die without not fulfilling their call. But Lord, I don't want to be like that. I've realized, oh God, therefore set me on fire. Le paya daba shante le bazande mamanto le shante pele bazide baska ma pala bala baba shante le zande mantiriata. Imama la baba zedebante priyate le shante kabazideba le palababante le bazende breyanta le kapayada bashande le bazandema. Lord, set me on fire. I want to read one scripture to you, then we are going to turn it into prayer. I want to read one scripture to you and we are going to turn it into prayer. In John chapter 14 verse 12. In John chapter 14 verse 12. Lord, set me on fire. He says that verily, verily, I say unto you, he that believeth on me, the works that I do, shall he do also. He that believeth on me, the works I do, shall he do also. Jesus is speaking here. He says that anybody that believe on him, the work that Jesus did, the work that Jesus did, if Jesus died 2,000 years ago and his name is still on the ground, we still mention his name. When we mention his name, demons cry out, demons scream out. When we mention his name, sickness disappears. I want you to pray, Lord, set me on fire. He says that anybody that believeth in me must shall take apart the works that I do, he shall do also. If this scripture is true, if this verse is true, I want you to begin to pray that, Lord, let me affect my generation. Let me leave a legacy. Use me as an example to leave a legacy for my destiny, for people around me. Lift up your voice. The works that I do. You see, you are even shocked that Jesus is saying that if you believe on him, if you believe in him, the works that he did, we can also do it. We must have a legacy. We must leave our footprint on this earth. Lift up your voice. And it takes the fire of God to accomplish all those things. Lift up your voice. Let's begin to pray. Lord, set me on fire. Lord, set me on fire. You promise in your word that if I believe on you, the work that you did, I will be able to do. Lord, I believe in you. I've trusted you. I depend on you. Lord, set me on fire. Let your word fulfill in my destiny. Let your word fulfill in my destiny. Let your word fulfill in my life. Let your word fulfill in the things around me. Lord, set me on fire. Lift up your voice. Lord, set me on fire. 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 Lord, set me on fire right now. The works that you did, if I'll be able to do as I'm believing on you, therefore, what is wrong with me? Hey, Pashite Kappa, Le Pasuta Pasca, Zadabante Preyande, I've not been able to do any of the works that you came to do. I'm even running away. I am not confronting issue. I am running away from issues. Lord, there's something wrong with me. Set me on fire. Lord, set me on fire. Lord, set me on fire. Lord, set me on fire. Le Shate Kappa, Le Pasanta Preyata, Le Malaba. Shante kapa le bazanda brillanta le kabaya da baso zodobante peleba le shante bele mama le bazanda brillante le kabaya da baska. I know that God, you don't have problem because you first love me. Today I must confront you that if the works that you did I may be able to do, and you says I should believe you. Lord, for I believe you. I'm a believer. I'm a Christian. I believe you. Set me on fire. Let me affect my generation. Let me affect. Oh God, help me this day. Lift up your voice. May God begin to release special oil over your life. May God begin to release special grace over your life so that your life will be on fire. Your destiny will be on fire. Your home will be on fire right now. Let it be burning by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Lift up your voice. Begin to pray. Cry out, Lord, set me on fire. I want to do the works of Jesus. I want to do what you do. I want to go where you went. Therefore, Lord, set me on fire. 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 Let's shout, take a part. Lift up your voice. Let's begin to pray. Makapala bashante le baba zide baska mapala babante pa le shante le bama zuriata le palabala baba zindi le shante kabazide broska mapala bala baba shinde rebo le bazide baska ibante preyante. The works that you do, the work that you did, I may be able to do. You went ahead and said, greater works than this shall he do, because you go unto your father. It is true, you've gone to be with your father. This is my generation. This is my time. What am I doing? Lord, set me on fire. This is my time. Lord, set me on fire. I stand on your word and I declare over my life that I will be on fire for you. I will affect my generation in the name of Jesus. Le pashinte zente preyante kabaska ma palababante le shente le mama zurianta le pala kabashinte le baba zande preyante le zande mamantu le shate kabasunda le pala baba ya de bruska zede bante preyata. Lord, set me on fire. 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 And greater than this shall we do? Hey, Lord, I must possess the fire. I must be affected with the fire. Let shante kapa. I must swim with the fire. I must bruise with the fire. Let me be consumed with your fire. Lord, set me on fire. Lord, set me on fire. Ipashite kapa. Zante priyande. He that believed on you. He that believed on you. I believe in you. I believe you with my heart. With my mouth, I've been confessed that Jesus is the Savior. You are the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. He that believed on me, the works that you did, I'll be able to do because you are going to your Father. Jesus, you ascended into heaven. This is my generation. This is my time. Lord, set me on fire. He that believed on me, the works that Mashato Kappa, the work that he do, I'll be able to do it. Jesus, this is your word. I bring your word and I put it before you. Set me on fire. Set me on fire. This is my time. This is my generation. Set me on fire. Le Shato Kappa, le Pasinte Priyante. I will not die before my time. Set me on fire. I said, I will not die before my time. I must affect my generation. I must affect people around me. Set me on fire. The works that you did, I may be able to do. Hey, this is my generation. Thank you for revelation. Thank you for victory. Lord, set me on fire. Lord, set me on fire. I pasu tapa le zante priyata le shante kabasunto zede bantiriata le shante kabazanda e bante priyata zede bantiriata e malaba zede boska ma palaba shanda. Verily, verily, I say unto you, he that believeth on me, the works that I do, hey, the works I, this is my time. Lift up your voice, cry, Lord, set me on fire. The works that I do, we may be able to heal the sick. We will cast out devil. We will heal. We will deliver the oppressed. We will help the sick. We will mashite kapasuta. We will preach the gospel. Lift up your voice. This is your time. This is your moment. Jesus is speaking that he is going unto his Father, and because he's going, the works that he did, we may be able to do that. The only way you can accomplish it is to set yourself on fire. And that is why Jesus gathered the disciples and told them in Acts chapter 1, Acts chapter 2, told them that they should not leave Jerusalem. They should tarry here for the promise of the Father. And Bible says that, and they shall receive power when the Holy Ghost has come unto them. Ladies and gentlemen, we live in the days of fire. Without the Holy Ghost, there is nothing. Nothing can be accomplished. Lift up your voice and begin to cry. And begin to cry that this is my time. This is my generation. Lord, set me on fire. 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 On the day of Pentecost, they were all in one accord. But shante kapasunta, as we've gathered here with one accord, there is going to be a wind that is going to blow. There is going to be a fire that is going to fall on your life. This is your time. This is your moment. Lift up your voice. Cry. Lord, set me on fire. Le shante kapasunta. Zede bantiriata. Le pashite kapasko. Ipante preyata baska. Zede bantiriata. Le chante bele baba son zudon bele yate bele yata le chante kabazide boska ma palababanta. Lord, set me on fire. Le chante kabasinde zide bantirianda. This thing works. It works. Lord, set me on fire. It must work for you. It must work for your generation. It must work for your family. Lord, set me on fire. Le payante pa le chante kabazide baska zodo bante preyata le bazande mama le shite kabasukapa. I am going unto my Father, and as I'm going, the works that I you'll be able to do it. It means that demon can never oppress you. Demon can never torment you. Poverty can never come close to you because Jesus wasn't poor. Lift up your voice. We are using John chapter 14, verse 12 and 13. We are on verse 12. Very, very, I say unto you, the works that I do, you may be able to do it. People who believe in me, verily, verily, I say unto you, he that believeth on me, the works that I do, shall he do also. The greater works than this, Mashato Kappa. Lift up your voice. Something is happening in the atmosphere. There is going to be a shift. I said there is going to be a shift. Lift up your voice. Begin to pray. Begin to pray in the spirit. Kashante kapa zere bantiriata le mama zanda mama le palababa shentipa zere bantiriata le palaba zere broska ikabayada bashanti le telebama zinde breyata ipalababa zere baska ibante preyata kabaska le tolebaba shenti le bazinde mama sunja ibante preyata kabaska ibante preyata. Today is day 20. Mashante kapa of Lord, set me on fire. Let's finish harder. Put pressure this morning. Put pressure this afternoon. Wherever you find yourself,
Put pressure, put pressure, put pressure, put pressure. The works that Jesus did, we may be able to do. What did Jesus do? He bind the devil, he cast out devil, he healed the sick. Mashite kapasuta lepasante preanda. But what is happening in our generation? Demons are tormenting us. Sickness has taken control over our life. Divorce has taken everywhere. Problem has everywhere. The problem is we must go for this scripture. Verily, verily, I say unto you, he that believeth in me, are you a believer? I guarantee that you had a fire. Are you a Christian? I guarantee that you have a fire. He says that verily, verily, I say unto you, he that believeth in me, the works that I do, he may be able to do that. Therefore, Lord, as I'm in your presence, set me on fire. Why am I not doing the works of Jesus? Why am I not doing the works of God? Jesus came and said, for the Spirit of the Lord is upon me, and he has anointed me to preach to the poor. He has anointed me to bind the brokenhearted. He has anointed me. This is my generation. Lord, as we are about to end, set me on fire convention. Lord, put your fire in me. Put your fire on me. Put your fire in me. Put your fire in me. In the name of Jesus, put your fire in me. Le shata kapa, le bazide boska, ibantiriata, le shante kabasunda. The works that I do, you may be able to do that. For the Spirit of the Lord is upon my life, because the Lord has anointed me to preach good tidings unto the meek. He has sent me to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captive. Therefore, what is wrong with me? Why am I in captivity? I am supposed to create captive. I'm supposed to set captivity free. I'm supposed to set people who are into captivity free. But me, I am in chains. I am being battered by the devil, beaten by the devil. There is something wrong with me. Therefore, Lord, set me on fire. Mashante kapasunda. He has set me to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives. I am supposed to proclaim liberty to people who are in captivity. But me, I am in captivity. Therefore, Lord, I set myself on fire. I set myself on fire. I can never be the same with people who are sick. I can never be the same with people who are poor. I can never be the same with people who are broken heart. I can never be the same with people who are in captivity. For you have set me on fire to heal the sick, to heal the sick, to bind out the chains and to bring the demonic and to bring the oppression down, to open the prisoners to them that are bound, to proclaim the acceptable year of the Lord. Therefore, Lord, set me on fire. Lift up your voice. This is your time. This is your day. The work that Jesus did, you may be able to do that. Jesus was not talking only to the apostles. He was speaking to the congregation. He was talking to his disciples. We are the disciples of God. He that believed on me. He didn't say he that is an apostle, or he that is a prophet, or he that is an evangelist. He said he that believed on me. It means that even a child can do the works of Jesus. But it takes fire. It takes fire baptism. I say it takes fire baptism. That is why Jesus told them to tarry on Jerusalem and wait for the promise of the Father. And when the fire comes, they will be able to accomplish much. This is our time. We are not able to accomplish much because there is no fire. Lord, set me on fire. Lord, set me on fire. Lift up your voice. Let's begin to pray. Le pashante kapa, le sinte preyanta, zodobante preyanta, ibabazinde baska, ipanto preyata, le shante le bazide boroska, ma palababante preyata, zerebantiriate, le kabayada basa, zodobante preyanta, zerebantiriata, le shante kabasa, zodobante preyata, ibalabazide baska, ibante preyante kabanto, le shente le bamazuriata, le pasuka payada bashante, le pantibriata kaboska, ipalabasanda. Lord, set me on fire. 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 It says that, and whatsoever you shall ask in my name, that I will do. Whatsoever you shall ask in my name, I'm telling you, this is one of the best prayer you can pray. Whatever you ask in my name, I will do it. Therefore, we are fully 100% guaranteed that Lord set us on fire. God is going to set us on fire. I'm telling you, we are 100% guaranteed. It says that, and whatsoever you shall ask in my name, that I will do, that the Father may be glorified in the Son. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the reasons why God will hear your prayer, so that the Father may be glorified in the Son. The Father may be glorified in the Son, is so that God will be happy in his Son. That is why God is answering your prayer right now. Lord, set me on fire. 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 Lift up your voice. Pray one more prayer. Pray one more prayer. Lord, set me on fire. Le shato kapasa, zide bantiriata, le kapasu kapaska, le shante priyante, and whatsoever whatsoever you shall ask, whatsoever you shall ask, whatsoever masaka payada bashanda. Thank you for revelation. Thank you for revelation. Whatsoever you shall ask, my Father will do it, and He is going to be happy because we have asked it in His name. We've come not in the name of anybody. We've come not in the on our faithfulness or on the basis of our righteousness, but we've come on the base of the of Jesus Christ, the Son of the Living God, and we are asking that you set us on fire, because you said that anybody that believed on you, we are going to flow under this fire. In the name of Jesus, we lift up our hands. Place your hand on your head. Begin to declare that I will be on fire. Place your hand on your head. Begin to speak in tongues. Set me on fire. I must do the works of Jesus. I must affect my generation. I must affect people around me. Therefore, Lord, set me on fire. Le pasuka pasca, le pantepele bashanta, le zontopere yatabaska, ibantepere yatakabuska. Make me a woman of fire. Make me a man of fire. Make me a woman of fire. Make me a man of fire. Make me a woman of fire. Make me a man of fire. Make me a woman of fire. Make me a man of fire. Make me a woman of fire. Right now, lift up your voice. Make me a woman of fire. Make me a man of fire. Make me a woman of fire. And whatsoever you shall ask in my name, that I will do. Hey, therefore, make me a person of fire. Make me a woman of fire in my generation. Make me a person of fire in my family. Make me a person of fire, a woman of fire. I can never be intimidated. I can never be molested. Therefore, Lord, set me on fire. My family is looking for me. Sicknesses are waiting for me. Confusions are waiting for me. Therefore, set me on fire. Terrorists are waiting for me. Therefore, set me on fire. Mashato kapasa zerebantiriata le pasuka baska ma palababasha le tepele bazireboska ma palababantiriata zirebantiriata le therefore, Lord, set me on fire. Anything that you shall ask in my name, I will do it. And the joy of the Father may be glorified through the Son. Hey, therefore, I must ask this thing. I want to be hot. I want to be hot. I want to be ionic. I want to be prayerholic. I want to be acidic. Therefore, Lord, set me on fire. Therefore, Lord, set me on fire. Therefore, Lord, set me on fire in the name of Jesus. Therefore, Lord, set me on fire. Le shato kapa zerebantiriata le pasuka paska. Ma pante preyata in tepele bashinte le zudoboska paha ipante preyata kabaska zerebantiriata le pashate kapa. Oh God, ipasuka payadaba le shinte le baba zuriata ma kapasuta le shante preyata zerebantiriata le bazande mamanto le shate kabasu zerebantiriata. Set me on fire. Ikapashinte preyata le bazande preyata ipasuka pa. Isaiah 64. We are about to read it, but keep on praying. Therefore, Lord, set me on fire. Le sinte pereba shante le kapasunda. The ways of God are very simple. The ways of God are very simple. Lift up your voice. Lord, set me on fire in my marital home. Set me on fire among my children. Set me on fire in my relationship. Set me on fire. May I be 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 on fire. Le shato kapa le sante preyata zirebantiriata le kapasunda zirebante preyata le kopolebo shinte le sinte preyata kabaska zirebanti. Le shante kabazide broska ma palababante le shante kabazide broska ma palabashanda. If you fail to be on fire, the devil will be on fire over you. If you fail to be on fire, that is why in my language, you see, amagani amagashia and the magahoho. The only language the devil understand is fire. The only language demons understand is fire. The only language sickness understand is fire. The only language force understand is fire. This is our generation. We need the fire of God. We need the fire of God to torment the tormented. We need the fire of God to pursue our enemies. We need the fire of God. Lift up your voice. You need it, sister. You need it. Me too, I need it. And that is why we are praying. This is not the way God created us. Something must happen. We must set ourselves on fire. Where you should have been, this is not the end. You should have gone far. You think that you are blessed, but you should have been blessed far more than how you find yourself now. Lord, set me on fire. 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 Le shato kapa zere bantiriata le pasuka baska bante preyata kabaska zere bantiriata le shante pele babaso zodo bantiriata le pasuka payada basa zere bantiriata le shante kabazundo breyata ibala baziriata. I'm not going to wait for anybody to come and tell me what to do. I am going to set myself on fire. I'm not going to wait for a prophet. I'm not going to wait for an apostle. I'm not going to wait for anybody. I am setting myself on fire. For Bible says that he that believeth on me, the works that he do, we shall be able to do it. He that believeth on me, I'm a child of God. Therefore, I must declare my allegiance. Lord, set me on fire. Lord, set me on fire. Lord, set me on fire. Le shato kapa zirebantiriata le pasuka baska ma palabashante preata le bazande breada. The sicknesses in the world are too much. Therefore, Lord, set me on fire. The confusion in the world are too much. Therefore, Lord, set me on fire. Anytime I try to rise up, I try to fall down. Anytime I try to stretch forth, I will never always reach them. There is something wrong with me. I lack the fire. I lack the fire. I lack the fire. Therefore, pour more of your oil. Put it. Put the fire inside me. Put the fire inside me. Put the fire inside me. Mashante kapa zidebantiriata le pasuka pasinta intepereyata kabuska. Lord, set me on fire. In Isaiah 64 verse 1. In Isaiah 64 verse 1, it says that, oh, thou wouldest rend the heavens. Oh, that wouldest rend the heavens. That wouldest come down. That the mountain might flow down at thy presence. We are praying now that let my heaven be open. Let my heaven be open right now. Oh, God, that wouldest rend heaven. Any closed heaven. Any closed heaven. Lord, let it be open. Lord, let it be open. That you will open the heavens. That you will rend heaven. Any heaven that has closed for my life, any closed heaven, let it be open, because I need the fire. Fire must come from above. It shouldn't come from beneath. It must come from above. Therefore, we stand in Isaiah 64, verse 1, 2, 3. It says that God, that would just rent heaven. Let my heaven be open so that I can receive my fire. Let heaven be open so that fire will come. Bible says that on the day of Pentecost, Bible says that whilst apostles were gathered together, they saw that there was a wind. They saw that there was a mighty rushing wind, and there was a cloud of tongues that was coming as a fire. It descended. It came from above. It didn't come from beneath. Therefore, I speak in the realms of the spirit that let my heaven be open. Let my heaven be open so that I can receive my fire. Let my heaven be open so that I can receive my fire right now in the name of Jesus. Let my heaven be open. Let my heaven be open. Let my heaven be open. I enter into first heaven. I penetrate through the second heaven. I enter into holiness of holies. Let my heaven be open in the name of Jesus. Any invisible force above my heaven, any powers above my head preventing me not to receive my fire, blocking me not to receive my fire, today I stand up. For Bible said that the earth is of the Lord. I stand on this earth as a representative of God, and I speak into heavens where Christ dwelleth. My life is hidden in Christ. My destiny is hidden in Christ. Therefore I speak, let my heaven be open. Let my heaven be open. Let my heaven be open. Right now, in the name of Jesus, let my heaven be open. Let shato kapa zirebantiriata le pasuka paska ma palaba shantepa zodobantiriata le pasuka pa ibantepele bashante kapa le pasite boska ma palaba shante kapa. The other day, Bible says that Jesus came in the river of Jordan, and as he began to pray, as he was baptized, as he was coming out, Bible said that heaven opened. Instantly, something happened to him. This is my generation. Something must happen to my life. Something must happen to my destiny. Let my heaven be open. Let my heaven be open. Lift up your voice. Pray in the spirit. Le shato kapa zirebantiriata le pasuka paska ma palaba shante. Let my heaven be open. Oh God, that would just rent the heavens. Oh God, that would just rent the heaven. This is my time. As I'm praying, let heaven respond. Let heaven respond. Let heaven respond. The mashate kapa osu asunyetia se ensu unsanyetia se ensu ajia no asuwe enyudru. Your ears is open to the cry of a righteous. We stand in this earth with that. Lord, if you don't do something, there is nothing we can do. We lift our voice. We become obedient to you for 21 days. You told us to wait on you so that we can receive the fire. Today is the 20th day. Because of what we have done, we gather our faith together with our viewers, people who did it, people who couldn't do it. Lord, because of us, we favor them. We intercede together. Let heaven open us. Let heaven open us. Let heaven open us. Let heaven open us. Anybody connected to our ministry, anybody connected to a prophet, Lord, I stretch forth and I speak into this airwave. Let heaven be open so that fire may come down. 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 The other day, Elijah stood and said, God, you are God of Israel. And as Elijah prayed, Bible said that fire came from above. Le shato kapasuta, I palaba sinta, le pasinte preyata, le shate kapasuka pa, le palaba zideboska, le shante peleba zinde, le pantiriata kabaska, ma palababa ziriata le shanteka bazide broska le palaba shanteka baso le palaba shintepe zentepreata. Let my heaven be open. 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 Le shanto kapa zirebantiriata ipalaba shante kapa ipazindebrianta ikapa shante kapa ikapasunta. Oh, that would just rend heaven. It means that if only you would tear open the heavens and come down, mountain will quake. Lord, if heaven will open for me, I may be able to deal with this situation. If heaven can open for me, I may be able to fight this battle. If heaven will open for me, I may be able to solve this situation. That is why I say, oh God, if you can rent heaven and command and come down, when the fire come down, we may be able to deal with any obstacle. We may be able to deal with any situation. This is my time. Let my heaven open. Let my heaven open. Let my heaven open. Let my heaven open. Set me on fire. 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 If heaven can open up, let shant take apart and come down and fire come down, that the mountains might flow, so that the mountain may be quick, so that the mountain may be destroyed, so that the mountain may be elevated. There are mountains in front of me. There are mountains beside me. There are mountains that want to consume my life. But oh God, if heaven can open up and descend fire, I know that I may be able to do it. The other day, the prophet Zechariah came and said, who art thou, O mountain of Zerubbabel? You shall become a prayer. Lord, if heaven can open for me and my fire will come, any mountain can run away. Any mountain can be destroyed. Any mountain can be removed. But without fire, mountain will continue to stand. Therefore, we proclaim and we declare into people's destiny and people's life that may they receive the fire. May they receive fire. May they receive the 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 fire. In the name of Jesus. Very powerful scripture. Oh God, that will just rent heaven. That you will come down. That the mountain might flow down. The mountain may quake out of that presence. We live in the presence of God. As we are praying, we are in the presence of God. Lift up your voice. Lord, let my heaven open. Let my heaven open so that every mountain, every mountain, every mountain, every financial mountain, every marital mountain, every sickness, any mountain that is in front of me, because of your presence and the fire coming down, it shall be quick. It shall be destroyed. It shall be evacuated. It shall be removed. This mountain can never stand. We speak into your life. We speak into your destiny. You can never be praying with me and your life will remain the same. I prophesy into your destiny. Le shante kapasinte, le prosinte preyata kabaska, ma palaba shante kabasko, le pante preyata, le bazande broska. Let mountain be removed. 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 In the name of Jesus, ma shante kapasanda, zante preyata, le kapasuta. Any mountain standing before your vision, any mountain standing before your vision, any mountain standing before your dream, any mountain standing before your ambition, in the name of Jesus, they shall become a prey. I said they shall become a prey. I speak over your life. Let them be quashed. Let them be destroyed. Let them be evacuated. I command every mountain. I command every mountain. Right now, hear ye the words of the Lord. Jesus, God came and spoke to Zechariah. He said that tell Zerubbabel and tell them that this mountain shall be removed. This mountain shall be removed. He said that, oh God, thou wouldest rend heaven and come down, that the mountain shall be quick, so that the mountain shall be destroyed. I am overwhelmed with mountain. I am surrounded with mountain, but I will lift up my eyes unto hills. Where does my help come from? My help come from the Lord. Lord, set me on fire. Lord, set me on fire. Lord, set me on fire. Le shate kapasa zere bantiriata intapreyata kaboska ma palaba shantepa zere bantiriata le shante kabazuro le palaba zidebaska ma pantopreyata le shante kabazidebaska ma palaba bashanda. Keep on praying. Keep on praying. We are just warming ourselves today. We've never entered into the word of God. We are warming ourselves in the spirit that the mountain must be removed. The mountain must be removed. It has become too much. Enough is enough. Tonight, today, enough is enough. I am tired of this mountain in the family. Today they said this, tomorrow they said this. I am tired of mountains around me. Tomorrow they hear this thing, the next day I hear this thing. What is wrong with me? Lord, set me on fire. If heaven can open up and thou will come out, I know that some I may be able to do something. But Bible says that he that believeth on him, the works that you do, we may be able to do. Lord, set me on fire. Set me on fire. La shante pelibasaha, la kabaya da bashanda. So it says that, oh, that wouldest rent the heavens, that thou wouldest come down, that the mountain might flow down at thy presence. So the only place mountain flow down, the only place mountain quake, the only place mountain remove is in the presence. And once you come into the presence of God and you begin to tell God to set you on fire, I'm telling you that in the presence of God, mountain get destroyed. In the presence of God, mountain get evacuated. In the presence of God, mountain becomes level. May God give you the grace. Receive the grace to deal with your mountain in the name of Jesus. Verse 2, Isaiah 64, verse 2. It says that, and when the melting fire burned, the fire caused the water to boil. When the melting fire burned, if you see, when the melting fire burned, like when the melting fire burns, the fire caused the water to boil. Anytime there is a fire that is melting, or anytime there is a fire that is bubbling, it causes the water to boil. It caused the water to boil. I'm coming to give a prayer point here. We are still praying. It says that if you can rent heaven and then you come down, I know that the mountain will quake. And then when the melting fire begins to burn it, when the melting fire, that is why we are praying, Lord, set me on fire. Because there are some fires which is not burning. And the way the system has become, it has given me a clue that being a Christian doesn't set you on fire. When you go to town, you begin to see that they have caged a fire, and the fire is burning, but it cannot melt. You could see the sign of a fire, which is a red, or I don't know the color of a fire. You will see that it's in a cage or it's in a box, and then you see that animals surround the thing. You could see that it's a fake fire. So Isaiah was speaking and says that if the melting fire can burn, if you can set me on fire, then I know that the waters in me will boil. I know that the grace, listen, Bible says that out of your belly shall flow rivers of living waters. I know that if you can set me on fire, I know that the giftings in me, the progress in me, the power in me, the anointing in me, my marriage will come out, my blessing will come out, my potential will come out, my giftings will come out. When the melting fire burned, the fire caused the water to boil out. Oh Lord, set me on fire so that the waters in me, the rivers in me, they will be able to boil up. The other day, Jesus came and spoke in John chapter 7. He says that if anyone is thirsty, let him come and drink. For out of belly shall flow rivers of living water. Lord, cause my water to boil up. Cause the waters in me. Cause the rivers in me. Lord, let me achieve my purpose. Lord, let me achieve my aim. Lift up your voice. Pray that prayer. Lord, let the waters in me cause it. Cause the waters in me to boil. As you are sending fire on me, as you are setting me on fire, let the waters in me begin to boil up. Let it boil. Let it boil. I can never be quiet again. I can never sit down again. There is something inside me. God created you with something. There is waters inside you. There are streams of life inside you. You are going to be a politician. You are going to be a managing director. You are going to be a business. You are going to be a banker. You are going to be you are going to have your entrepreneur. You are going to be a lawyer. You are going to be a pastor. You are going to be a prophet. You are going to have that healing ministry. But Lord, if you don't set me on fire, if the fire is not melting, it will not cause the waters in me. It will not cause it to boil. So I may be in church, but I cannot get married. I may be in church, but I will be sick. I may be in church, but I will feel colder. I may be in church, but there's no progress. But I've come unto you, oh God, that the melting fire cause it to burn in me. The melting fire cause it to burn in me, so that the waters in me will begin to boil. Lift up your voice. Lord, set me on fire. Let the waters in me begin to boil. Let the waters in me begin to boil. The waters in me, the waters in my marriage, the waters in my finances, the waters in my business. Lord, cause it to boil. Set me on fire. Set me on fire. Set me on fire. Set me on fire. Le shato kapasanta zede bantiriata le shante kabazuda le panto preyata ibazide baska le pante preyata bashante le bazide baska preyata le palabasoto preyata le shante balebayante preyata le kabazande preyata le shante basonto broska. My nation is waiting for me. My community is waiting for me. if he can cause the melting fire to burn inside me, there is one guarantee, there is one assurance that the waters in me will begin to boil out. The reason why I have never fulfilled my course, the reason why I've never fulfilled my destiny, is the waters in me are slipping. The waters in me is ice block now. The waters in me is the degrees is too much. It has a negative degree inside me. But Lord, we kindle the fire. 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 The other day, Apostle Paul came out and spoke to his son Timothy. He said, Timothy, stirring up the gift. Stirring up the gift. Stir it. Stir it. Stir it. Stir it. Ladies and gentlemen, there is a fire inside you. You must stir it. You must stir it. You must stir it. That water must be boiled. The water will excel. The water will make you go far. The water. The water. Le shato kapasinta. Le pasite preyata. Le shante kabazudaba. Ipalaba shante kapa. Lord, cause the waters me to boil. One day I was supposed to drive a car, and as I start the car was not able to start. And then I didn't understand. We didn't know what was happening. We called the mechanic. Mechanic came and said that the water in the engine has become blocked, so it cannot start. Ladies and gentlemen, when the waters in you is like an ice block, you can never go forward. You try, you put pressure, you put effort, you can never achieve anything. But when that, so this mechanic came and brought some anti-gel, some, it's a water type, but the color was different. This mechanic put it inside, and quickly within 5 minutes, it's like all the block began to melt. Why? Because he put something out. That is why the Isaiah is saying that if the melting fire that burneth can enter into me, I know that the waters in me will rise up. I know that my temperature will go higher. I have a low temperature because I am not setting myself on fire. I have a low temperature. That is why you could see termites. That is why you could see some flies. You could see things around. But when the waters in me begin to boil up, let shato kapasutopa, let pazante preyata kapashinte, let bazudo breyata kapasanta. Lord, set me on fire. Lord, set me on fire. Lord, set me on fire. Candle myself. Candle me. Candle me. Candle me. Candle me. Candle me. So that the waters in me, the waters in me, the waters in me may be able to boil up. I need to be ionic. I need to be hotter. Lord, set me on fire. This is my generation. This is my time. The waters in me is sleeping. That is why I cannot do anything. The waters in me is sleeping. That is why people don't know me. The waters in me is sleeping. That is why when I go for interview, they reject me. But show me anybody who is sweating, and when the person is passing, everybody will see the person. May you have spiritual sweater, spiritual fire, spiritual fire, spiritual fire. The waters, the waters, the waters, the waters, the waters. As the deer pants for water, so my soul is after thee. Lord, set me on fire, and will I seek thee to see thy power and thy glory in the sanctuary. Lord, set me on fire. 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 There was a year passed. Sometimes ago, the waters in me was not bubbling. I was a Christian, but the water was slipping. The water was in negative. The degrees of the water was minus 30. But when the fire came on me, the water began to boil out, and I began to see things clearly. I began to see that this was wrong. This thing was wrong. This thing that I was doing wasn't good. This thing where I went wasn't good. This thing I entered wasn't good. Ladies and gentlemen, if the fire in you is not boiling, the water will be still and you will not know. The water will be quiet. You will not know. You'll be making mistakes in your relationship. You'll be making mistakes in your decision making because the fire in you is gone down. Today I pray for you that receive fire, receive fire, receive fire, receive fire, receive fire. The words that I'm speaking, they are spirit and they are life. I don't need to come into your home, but I stretch forth my hands. Bible said that, and the spirit entered into me when he speak unto me. As I'm speaking, waiting in the presence of God, I release the spirit of fire. I release the spirit of fire into your spirit, into your body, into your soul. I release it into your life. Receive the fire baptism. Receive the fire baptism. Receive the fire baptism. The mistake you made yesterday, you are not going to make again, because a fire is coming out. The decision you took yesterday, you are not going to take it again, because your fire is melting. The fire is melting. Now there's good, you could feel it. You'll be able to sense it. The demon that troubled you yesterday can never trouble you today, because God is going to cause your fire to burn out, and the water greatness in you is going to boil down. Ma shante pasanta le pazide bante preyata le shante kabazuto baska ma palaba shante kabaska zede bantiriata le shante kabazanda ma palaba vaso zodo bante preyata le shante kabazide boska ma palaba bante preyanda ipazide broska. Show me any water that is boiling and I will tell you that we can generate electricity. We can use it to cook. We can use it to do tea. We can use it to bath. I've come to declare to you that so far as your water continue to be still, so far as your water continue to sleep, you can never excel. You can never be a generator. You can never be a power planter. But today I've come to declare into your life that a fire is releasing. I say a fire is releasing. I say a fire is releasing. I say a fire is releasing to boil the waters inside you, the waters in your spirit. You are pregnant with meaning. You are pregnant with power. You are pregnant with greatness. You are pregnant with anointing. You are pregnant with excellence. You are pregnant with excellence. But the only thing that will make it come to pass is to call the waters in you to boil down. The streams of water, the fountain of water, may you receive the boiling water. The boiling water of the Holy Ghost. The boiling water of the Holy Ghost. The boiling water of the Holy Ghost. Show me any water which is boiling, and I will tell you that if you try to dip your hand, it will burn your hand. You can never dip your hand inside a boiling water. This is how God is making you, that your destiny will be a hot water. Your destiny should be a boiling water, not even a hot water. You see that a boiling water, it means that you are untouchable. It means that you are undefeatable. It means that when the devil comes close to you, the devil will bounce back up, because there is a fire that comes from a boiling water. There is a heat that comes from a boiling water, and as where heat is going out, it will become like a perfume. It will ascend into heaven, and God is going to hear your cry. Lord, set me on fire. 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 As the melting fire burned, the fire caused the water to boil. What is the secret? What is the meaning? It says that to make thy name known to thy adversary, to make thy name known to thy adversary. The reason why God is, because the reason why God is going to cause the water to boil is so that to make the name of the Lord known in his adversary. When we talk of adversary, we are talking of opponent. We are talking of the devil. Some of you come from a family that people cannot prosper. So God is going to set you on fire so that the waters in you will boil, so that the name of the Lord will be known. That it doesn't matter the background I came from. Being born poor doesn't mean that I must die poor. So he says that to make his name known, ladies and gentlemen, God wants to make his name known in your life. That is why he's causing you to be on fire. That is why, some of you in some family, they can't marry. Nobody can marry. That is why God wants to set you on fire so that his name will be known. Some of you come from a family with addiction. You come from a family with sickness. You come from a family with no hope. So God want to bring you out and set you on fire. Bible says he picked somebody from a dungeon and placed him on a hill. Why? Because he want to make his name known. The reason why God want to set you on fire, so that his name will be known. So that his name will be known. The other day, Elijah gathered all the prophets, and Elijah was able to make the name of the Lord being known in the city of Israel. Ladies and gentlemen, a time is coming, and this is the time. I said the time is coming, and this is the time. The name of the Lord must be known in your finances. The name of the Lord must be known in your marriage. The name of the Lord. We are not going to go into the name of this world and the princes of this world and the pleasures of this world, but we'll come in the name of the Lord. I've come to stretch over my hands, and I pray for you that this is the time. This is the time you shall excel. I said this is the time you shall excel. I said you shall excel. I prophesy into your life with my prophetic eye opener. I speak prophetically so that the name of the Lord must be known. The name of the Lord must be known in that business. The name of the Lord must be known in that journey. The name of the Lord must be known in that country. The name of the Lord must be known among your children. The name of the Lord. Le shante kapasita, le pasuta preyanta kapasinta, ipa shante kapa. Receive boiling water. I said, receive boiling water in your spirit. Receive boiling water. Have you now understood the reason why God wants to set you on fire? So that his name may be known. The days has come that the name of the Lord is not being named. It is not being mentioned. We are afraid to mention the name of the Lord, but this is the time. I said this is the time. Now the hour has come that the name of the Lord, we are carrying the healing mantle. We are carrying the healing, the apostolic mantle and the prophetic mantle. We shall enter into into our family, and we'll look at the curses in our family, and we'll command the curse to die. We will look at the problem in the family, and we'll command the problem to die, so that we'll bring the name of the Lord. We'll bring the name fame. We'll bring the name of the Lord up, so that His name may be known. So that His name may be known. We will go to the hospitals and then empty all the sick people in the hospital, so that the name of the Lord may be known. I don't deserve to marry, but God is going to put a wedding, a ring in my hand, so that the name of the Lord will be known. Man of God, 10 years now, I've married, I don't have a baby. 5 years now, I've married, I don't have a baby. God is about to open your womb, so that the name of the Lord may be named. I prophesy into your life that receive it, receive it, receive it, receive it, receive it. Man of God, I am not working for the past 1 year, for the past 2 years. I don't know what is wrong with me. Ladies and gentlemen, I've come with my prophetic eye. You don't need to come where I am, but I stretch forth my hands, for the way that I'm speaking, they are spirit. I speak into your spirit. I speak into your bone. Let any ancient yoke be broken, 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 be broken. The other day, Jesus appeared to Peter and said, Peter, have you gotten something? Peter said, Lord, we've toiled all night. We've did our best. We've done everything. We struggled everything. But Lord, we've not achieved anything. Jesus looked at Peter and said, Peter, do something. I've come to declare to you that the world, it is not how strong you are. It is not how energetic you are. But when God begins to show you mercy, things will be aligned. I speak mercy into your life. I speak grace into your life. Receive grace for speed. Receive grace for acceleration. Receive grace for speed. Receive grace in your marriage. Receive grace in your business. Receive grace in your home. Receive grace. Lanta palaba santa. Le shante peleba zideboska. So that the name may be known in thy adversary. The name of the Lord may be known in the adversary. The kingdom of this world thinks that Jesus' name can never be mentioned. Even the day they crucified Jesus and put him on the ground. When the day Jesus rose up, the kingdoms of this world went and gave money to people who are watching the cemetery, so that the name of the Lord will not be known in the system. But ladies and gentlemen, if the devil thinks that he has overshadowed you, God is about to lift you up. I say, if the devil thinks that he has put you in a corner, the cage is going to be broken. I said, the cage is going to be broken, and it shall come to pass. And this is the time that the burden on your shoulders will be removed, and the yoke shall be destroyed because of the anointing. Let the fire of God enter your home. Let the fire of God enter your family. Let every burden be lifted. 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 Ladies and gentlemen, I am not here to just encourage you. I am declaring the words of God. I am declaring the mind of God, so that the name of the Lord may be known. So that the name of the Lord may be known. So that the name of the Lord may be known. Do you know that the goodness of the Lord leadeth into repentance? The earth is of the Lord, and the fullness thereof, and they that dwelleth in it. Receive your miracle. Receive your breakthrough. 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 The other day, Mashante Kapasuta, Le Pasante Preyata, Le Shante Kapasoto, Le Palamazide Boska, in Mark chapter 4, verse 35 to 41, Bible says that Jesus on his way to go and heal the madman of Gadara, but on the way, Bashante Kapasunda, Bible says that the wind on the waters begin to rise to fight against Jesus. The wind began to rise to fight against Jesus. Bible says that Peter was inside the boat, and all the apostles were inside the boat, but they couldn't do anything because it was more than their imagination. Some people are watching me right now, and they say, man of God, I am confused in life. The problem I am going through, it is more than my imagination. I've done my best. I've used my beauty. I've used my breast. I've used my buttocks. I've used my food. I've used my intellect. But things is not working out. But ladies and gentlemen, I've come in the name of Elohim. I've come in peace. I've come in one name. The name is above every name. In him is life, and that life is the light of men. Bible says that the light shined in darkness, and the darkness comprehended it. The wind wanted to blow Jesus. The water wanted to swallow Jesus. Jesus woke up and said, be still. I've come to speak into your life that let every wind, 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 let every waters be still in your life. That water can never kill you. The wind that want to blow you, they will never blow you. I speak prophetically. Mashante Brosinta, Jesus is here right now. Jesus is here right now. I brought Jesus into this studio, and I prophesy, I prophesy, I prophesy, I prophesy that court case is being canceled. It is being overruled. I cancel that court case in the name of Jesus. That addiction over your wife, that addiction over your husband, I break it in the name of Jesus. I break it in the name of Jesus. You've been using medicine, you've been taking all tablets, but still there's something wrong with you. When you sleep, you cannot sleep. You cannot get up and go to work. Today I've declared over your life, be free, 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 in the name of Jesus. Le shante kapasanta, le pazide broska, matopre yata kapaska. Peter came to Jesus and said, Jesus, can't you see that we are dying? Can't you see that we are perishing? Ladies and gentlemen, I've come with my prophetic eye and I speak over your life that you will not die. I say you will not die. I say you will not die. That barrenness is broken. That addiction is broken. That confusion is broken. That disappointment is broken. You will not die before your time. You will live and declare the works of the Lord. I say you will live so that the name of the Lord may be known. I say you believe. Receive your financial breakthrough. Receive your baby. Receive your deliverance. Receive your freedom. Receive your education. Receive your mind. Receive your mind. Any insanity, mashante kabasanta, le pasuka broska, any tie, any rope that has roped your hand, any rope that has tied your destiny, that has tied your future, in the name of Jesus, with my prophetic mantle, mashante kabasanta, receive fire, 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 receive fire. After all these 20 days of fasting and praying, not eating too much, but drinking enough water, I've come with my empty stomach and I declare over your life. I say, I declare over your life, let any outstanding yoke, let every outstanding yoke, any yoke that is outstanding, that you cannot be removed, today in the name of Jesus, I uproot it. I say, I uproot it. 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 I prophesy into 20 people. I prophesy into 30 people. Right now, I uproot it. I uproot it. Every yoke, I uproot it. Every chain, I uproot it. I uproot it. Receive your document. Receive your marriage. Receive your document. Receive your healing right now. Let's shante kapasunda. Let pasanda. God just whisper to me. Somebody is watching. You have a problem in your breast. That is the left breast. God is touching you right now. In the name of Jesus. As I was prophesying, I heard it. It says, son, declare, somebody is watching. You have a problem in your breast. The left. The left, God is touching you right now in the name of Jesus. Yes, the pain is gone right now. I don't know how it is, but you used to feel pain. It started 3 months ago, 3 months ago. But today, God is setting you free in the name of Jesus so that his name may be known among the adversary. The devil don't want you to prosper. The devil don't want you to have a successful life. The devil don't want you to exceed. But God wants to set you on fire so that his name may be known. You'll be cancel any existing problem and any existing curse. You'll be able to ride over. That is why David came and said, by my God, I've run through the troop. By my God, I've leaped over wall. It means that you can never swallow. You can never be consumer. You can never be destroyer. I prophesy. Let the witch in your life die. Let any entity die. Let any structure, any organization that is not of God, contending against your life, contending against your destiny, for the name's sake, let them die. Let them die. Let them die. Let them die. May the Lord set you on fire so that his name may be known. May the Lord set you on fire so that his name may be known. Le shante kapasanta, zede bantiriata, le shante kapasunta, le pasanta. In Matthew chapter 7, verse 24 and 25. In Matthew chapter 7, verse 24 and 25. Let me read it and prophesy. Le shante kapa, zede bantiriata, le pasuka baska, matopreyata baska, zede bantiriata, le shante kabazante breyata, le pasuka pasanta, le shante kabanto. Therefore, whosoever hear at this saying of Maya and do it them, I will liken him unto a wise man which builded his house upon a rock, and the rain descended, and the flood came, and the wind blew and beat upon that house, and it fell not, and it fell not, for it was founded on the rock, and it fell not, for it was founded on the rock, and the rain descended, and the flood came, and the wind blew and beat upon the house, and it fell not, for it was founded on the rock. May you be on fire. I say, may you be on fire. I say, may you be on fire. Any rain that want to beat your life, let shatter kapasanta. Any rain that want to beat you, any rain that want to beat you. When we talk of rain beating Christians, we are talking about people who don't have cover. Your destiny is uncovered. Your destiny is open. You don't know where to go. You don't know where to move. You don't have any umbrella when it is raining. But today I've come over your life that if the devil thinks that he was going to allow rain to beat you, I set you free. I loose you free from any rain that is falling over your life in the name of Jesus. Bible says that and the rain descended and the flood came up. Let shante kapasanta, let bazide baska, let shante kabanto proska, ipalabashanta. We are talking of the pressure from above. When we talk of rain, we talk of pressure from above. It comes to pressurize you. You could see that this pressure, there is no solution. When we say something from above, it means that something that is imaginable, something that can never be solved, something that is beyond human control, it is from above. It is fighting against you. The pressure is fighting against you. You don't know what is wrong with you, but today I've come up to declare over your life, I cease every rain. Let the rain cease. I say, let the rain cease. Let the rain cease. Any rain that want to beat you, any rain that want to beat you, in the name of Jesus, I command the rain to cease. I command the rain to cease in the name of Jesus. Any pressure from above, any pressure from above, any pressure from above, be seized, be seized, be seized. Pressure from home office, pressure from your husband, pressure from your boss, pressure from above, pressure from above. Rain beating you, you don't have any cover. Rain beating you, you don't have any control. Rain beating you, it means that you'll be wet. Rain beating you to change your countenance. Rain beating you to change your status. Rain beating you today in the name of Jesus. In our 20 days fast, as we've ended, we are going to end tomorrow. Today is the 20th day. There is a fire in me. There is an anointing in me. And I release that anointing. I speak into the realms of the spirit. I speak into heavens. I speak above your head. Let any spiritual rain that is pressuring your marriage, let any spiritual rain that is pressuring your finances, let any spiritual rain that is pressuring your children from above, let it be seized. 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 Let shata kapasukapa. Let pantopriata. Let pasukapa santa. Let shante kabanto. It talk about the flood. When we talk of the flood, it is talking about your nip beneath. Flood comes to make you fall down. Flood comes to cream you, to make you fall down, to do something so that you cannot stand. When flood is coming, flood is a force that comes, that can move mountains, that can move trees, that can move houses, that can, we are talking of tsunami. This is the flood that the devil used to bring into people's life, to push them in a corner, to destroy their life, to destroy their property. I am talking of a flood. It means that you are not stable. Let shante pasanta. When I'm talking of the flood, I am talking of a life that is not stable. That I am talking of a life that is stagnant. I am talking of a life that you think that when you want to make a step, you are afraid because there is a flood moving out beneath your toe. The flood is moving on your legs. It's like it wants you to fall down. Anything that wants you to fall down, anything that has come to make you die, anything that has come to make you fall down, anything that has come to destroy your life, anything in the name of Jesus, any instability in your life, I hear the word of God. Any instability, that this is what God told me. Say, son, speak against instability. Let any instability in your life die. 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 I speak to 20 people who are looking for a job right now, that I give you 10 days. Receive breakthrough. Receive breakthrough. Receive breakthrough. Wherever you have submitted your CV, wherever you have submitted your CV, from today up to tomorrow, receive a phone call in the name of Jesus. Any instability in your life, in the name of Jesus, I overruled, I rejected that from your life and from your destiny. The devil don't want you to be stable. The devil don't want you to stand up. The devil don't want you to be firm. Therefore, he brings flood so that he can come and disturb you. But in the name of Jesus, we've not come in the arms of the flesh, but we've come in the name of Elohim, the one who died and rose up triumphantly, who is seated at the right hand side of God, interceding for us. I also stand and intercede for you. I say, I stand and intercede for you. That flood will never kill you. That divorce will never kill you. That sickness will never kill you. kill you. Receive your breakthrough. 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 Somebody is watching right now. Le shante kapasutapa. Le pasanda. Something just left from your. Something just left. It left from your stomach. You are having stomach pain. You are having stomach pain. I just saw something that has left right now. It signifies that any fibroid in your stomach, it is being melted now. Any sickness in your stomach, it is being melted now. Receive your healing right now. Receive your deliverance right now. In the name of Jesus, the flood will never kill you. Mashante pasanta. If the devil thinks that he has finished with you, if the devil thinks that he has written you off, a time is coming, and this is the time that I've come to declare over your life that flood will never kill you. You'll be able to stand. I say you'll be able to stand. I say you'll be able to stand. And you'll be able to stand in the name of Jesus. Le shande ba santa bahanda. Le kabala ba santa. Le shanda. I speak specifically to Florence. I speak specifically to Florence. I hear a name, Florence. You are looking for a child specifically. Florence, a door has opened for you. Within the next 3 months, you'll be conceived in the name of Jesus. Florence, yes. Florence. It moved on and said that the wind came. You see, the rain came, the flood came, and the wind blew. What is the purpose of the wind? What is the force of the wind? To make you become foolish, to make your life change, to change your position in life, to scatter your life in life. And Bible says that, and it fell not. It fell not. Apayada basanta. Le bazida basuta pashanda. You will stand. Sister, you will stand. Brother, I've come to declare to you. I say you will stand so that the name of the Lord will be nailed. You will stand. You will stand. You will stand. He said that it fell not. Mashante kapasanta. Le pasanta. If people finances is going down, if people marriages are going down, if people education are going down, may you stand. 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 For it was founded on the rock. Lord, set me on fire. It was founded on the rock. Lord, set me on fire. It was founded on the rock. Lord, set me on fire. Le shante kapasanta. Le bazide banto preyata. Le shante kapasko. Zodo bantiriata. Le pasuka payanta. Le shante pele bazide baska. Ibante preyata kabaska. Le shante preyata. Zadabante preyata. Le shante kapasanta. Ipayada kabaska. May you stand. May you stand. May you stand for Christ. May you stand for your family. May you stand in your generation. That wind can never blow you. That flood can never take you down. That rain can never beat you. For it was founded on the rock. Sister, may you stand up. I say, may you stand. I put prayer cover over your life. For the Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I be afraid of? Le shante kapasinta. Le bazide baskobroska. Matapala bashanteba. Le bazide baskobroska. Le pantepere bashanteba. Le bazandeba la bashanta. Le pasukapa. For the Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? For the Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid of? May you never be afraid of the wind. May you never be afraid of the flood. May you never be afraid of the rain. When the wicked, even my enemies and my foe, when the wicked, even my enemies and my foe, came up to eat me up, they stumbled and they fell. Why? Because you are a man of fire. You are a woman of fire. When the enemy come against you, when your enemies, when the wicked comes against you, when your foes come against you, may they stumble. Because you are a man of fire. Because you are a woman of fire. May your family be on fire. May your finances be on fire. Let any wickedness of the wicked against your life fall down and die. Let the wickedness of the wicked fall down and die. When the wicked, even my enemies and my foes, they come to eat me, my flesh, they stumble up. Mashante kapasanta. Le bazida basuta. Le shata kapasanta. We make a declaration right now that the wickedness will fall. The wickedness will die. The wickedness will fall. The wickedness will die. The wickedness will fall. The wickedness will die. Le shata kapa. Though a host should encamp against me, though a host should encamp against me, my heart shall not fear. My heart shall not fear. My heart shall not fear. You are on fire from today. May you never be afraid. I speak against any spirit of fear. Any spirit of fear. Any spirit of fear. Any spirit of fear. I command you to die. Let the spirit of fear, spirit of rejection, die from your life. May you never be afraid in your relationship. May you never be afraid in your marital home. May you never be afraid in your working place. May you never be afraid in the name of Jesus. Le pasuta pasanta, le shate kabasanta, le patobroska, zedebanto brenda. Even though war should rise up against me, this will I be confident. When war begins to rise up against me, I am stable. I am cool because I know the one that I believe. I say I know the one that I believe. Le shante basinda, le pasuka payanda, le pasanda. When war rise up against me, I know the Lord. I know the person I believe. For the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He make me lie down in a greener pasture. He lead me beside still water. He restore my soul. He leaded me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley and the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. Le shanda bazinde brayanta kapasonda. For thou art with me. Mama, God is with you. Sister, God is with you. Brother, God is with you. God will never give you over your enemy. God will never give you over your adversary. God will never give you. Le shante kapasanta. Le pasanta. For thou art with me. Le pasante kapasanta. Le zante breyata. Le shate kapasuta. Le pantobreyata. For thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before my enemy. Thou prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemy. Thou anoint my head with oil. My cup runneth over. This is a mystery for your destiny. This is a mystery for your destiny. Receive oil of gladness. Receive oil of joy. Receive oil for power. Receive oil for breakthrough. Receive oil for increase. Receive oil for breakthrough. Receive oil for increase. Receive acceleration. Receive speed. May receive the oil of God. May your countenance change. May your marital status change. May your finances change. In the name of Jesus, I prophesy that door that has shut over your life, it is being opened. I open the door of salvation, the door of marriage, the door of business, the door of prosperity. You've been in Europe for many years, but you are not able to do anything. You are not able to excel. You are not able to accomplish. But today, a hand is resting on you right now. Receive that invisible hand to make things happen, to make things work. Receive that invisible hand. Receive that invisible hand. Receive that invisible hand. Somebody is watching. Say, man of God, I am not happy in life. I don't know what is wrong with me. Mashanda basanta. I come against the spirit of moodiness. I come against the spirit of anxiety. I come against the spirit of moodiness. I come against the spirit of anxiety. May they leave you right now. I command you to leave right now. I command you to leave right now. I preach deliverance. Receive deliverance. Receive deliverance. Receive deliverance from the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. Receive deliverance. The deliverance of the Lord. Receive deliverance. Receive deliverance. Receive deliverance. Receive deliverance. Receive deliverance. Power and might belongs to God. Receive the deliverance, the salvation of God. Receive fire. 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 Yataka bayadabaha. Le bazan de breyanta. Le shante kabazi de buska, ma palaba shante basa, zodobante preyanta, zerebantiriata, le pasuka baska, ma pante preyata, le shante le babasa, zodobante preyata, le zirebantiriata. Just keep on speaking in tongues, pray in the spirit, le zondobroska, zirebantiriata, le shante pasante preyata, le kabayada bashanta, le pasanda broska, zerebantiriata, le shante bazanda bro, le palaba shante kapa, zodobantiriata, le bazande malaba shante kapa. Christ in you, the hope of glory. Sister, I say Christ in you. There is something inside you. You accomplish it this year. You accomplish it this time. The year that cankerworm has eaten your life. The year that cankerworm has eaten your document. The year that cankerworm has eaten your marriage. They are coming to an end right now. They are catching fire. I said they are catching fire. I said they are catching fire. Let any barren womb receive fertility. Let any barren womb receive fertility. Let any barren womb receive fertility. Receive fertility. Receive fertility. Receive fertility. Receive fertility. Receive fertility. Mashante kapa le pasanta. Any unfruitful life, any unfruitful marriage, any unfruitful life, in the name of Jesus, receive fruitfulness. 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 In the name of Jesus, le shante kapa zirebantiriata le bazandebreyata le shata kapasa zadabant. I'm going to pray for you. Le bazire boska, ma pante preyata. le chante le baba zuria zontope le bo chante kapa zere bantiriata le chante kapasa zada bantiriata le pasu kapa le chante bantepreata le bazanda mama le kapa chanta. The other day Apostle John was speaking, he said that I baptize you with water, but the one coming after me, he's mightier than I. Then when he comes, he shall baptize you with fire and the Holy Ghost. He shall baptize you with the Holy Ghost and with fire. I pray for you, brother. I pray for sister. Mashande kapasanta le pazanda breyata. Fire baptism. 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 God is raising a generation who will not be depending on the finances of the government, who will not be depending on the stability of the government, but they will depend on the stability in heaven. They will be depending in the bank of heaven to provide for them, to open doors for them. And you are the one I'm talking about. Receive your financial breakthrough right now in the name of Jesus. Somebody is watching now. They are supposed to pay you specifically an amount equivalent to 1,005. It has been locked, but as I'm preaching now, as I'm speaking, I hear an abundance of rain falling right now. It signifies blessings. I command every unlocked door, any door that has been locked, to be unlocked. I command every locked door to be unlocked. I loose you from any problem, any financial problem. I loose you right now in the name of Jesus. I loose you right now. I loose you right now by the 7 days, may you receive a letter where you have to receive it in the name of Jesus. Receive your document, receive your blessing, receive your healing in the name of Jesus. That somebody's having a backache. I'm not talking of waist, I'm talking of the cord that is connected to your waist. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Holy Spirit, for healing. Be loose, be loose. Be loose. A power is touching you right now. Be loose. A power is touching you right now. You are free. You are healed in the name of Jesus. You are free. You are healed in the name of Jesus. You are free. You are healed in the name of Jesus. That backache is gone right now in the name of Jesus. Check it. It is gone. Check it. Check it. Check it. Check it. Check it. It is gone. Check it. It's gone. Fire is releasing. Fire is releasing. There are 10 people who are watching now. These 10 people, God wants to set them into a prophetic office. I see 10 people. There are 7 men and then 3 ladies. I see 10 people. God is setting them in a prophetic eyes. Your eyes is about to open. I don't know why God is taking me through this area, but I prophesy into your life. I activate the oil, the call of God over your life. I activate 10 people. I see 10. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. I open the door for you. I open your mantle. I open your gate for you. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. And out of the 10, 2 of them, it's like you've been caged in the church that you are going. It's like you are not able to flow very well. God is giving you an escape. I said, God is giving you an escape. I said, God is giving you an escape in the name of Jesus. I pray for you. Mashinde beleba santaha. Le bazide basunta pashanta. Le kapayada baso. Zodoban tepreyataba. Le shandele baba zide boska. Ma pala baba shantepa. Zede bantiriata. Le kabazanda mamanto. Le shantepe le bazide broska. Ma kapa shantepa. Zede bantiriata. Le bazanda malaba shato kapa. Le pasoto broska. Zede bantiriata. Le shantebele baba zide boska. Ma pala baba shantekapa. Receive the glory. The glory. The glory, the glory. There are 5 people. God is bringing glory. There's a glory, glory that is coming over your life. It's coming over your life, specifically in 3 dimensions. It's coming in your finances. The glory is coming on your finances. You have been stuck in your finances. You have been stagnant in your finances. God is bringing that glory. I see 5 people. God is bringing that glory, the glory. In 3 aspects, in your finances, God is bringing it, and in your home, they've been rejected you. You are the one. This person, 5 people I'm talking, out of 2, their husband has left them. So God is bringing financial glory into your life and marital status to stabilize you, to make you fit, to make you strong. God is bringing it. And then God is bringing the prophetic. There is a glory that is bringing. That is 3 dimension. If you are the one, I activate the oil. I activate the oil in the name of Jesus. I activate the oil. I activate the oil. Le pasante preyata. Le pasanda. Somebody's watching us. In your relationship, your father says they will never allow you to marry a guy that you propose to them. They say they will not. But it is the will of God. It is the mind of God. I prophesy over your life that let doors that has been shut be open. Let doors that have been shut be open. Receive your deliverance. Receive your breakthrough in the name of Jesus. Receive it. 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 Lord, set me on fire. Le shante kapasanta. Le pasante priata. Fire that cannot be insulted. May it come over your life. In the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost fire. Baptize your people. Baptize them with fire. Baptize them with greatness. Baptize them with anointing. Baptize them with excellency. In the name of Jesus. Le shante kapasanta. Holy Ghost fire. Settle their case. Settle the case of people. Settle them. 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 In the name of Jesus. You are going through an attack. When your husband sleeps, let me make this declaration. Let me make this declaration.